we just did.
Okay, well, we came up to the boat on a little cart and we rode backwards. And then when we got here, they were like, eat some cookies. And I was like, hell yeah, I'll eat some cookies. And then they were like, let's take your picture while you're eating the cookies.
Oh good, we're not on the bottom floor.
No, I told you that.
Yes, that means, yes. So that means if the boat sinks, we are one of the last people to sink. That's good. I don't know, but this feels Titanic-like. I mean,
I really don't need that.
I mean, we got the tiny white doors, the long white hallway. We're not gonna sink, we're fine. They've made a lot of improvements since then.
It's really nice to have y'all.
Okay, yeah.
Swimming pool!
We're having a bit of a problem with the pool. We were going to go swimming, but there's no water
in the pool.
You're supposed to be like... And now I'm trying to be with Rose.
I'm flying!
If you can't hear that, we are currently leaving the dock, and we are on our way to Greece. Slowly but surely.
Very slowly. I don't know if you can even tell that we're moving right now.
We're gonna be in a different country by tomorrow morning.
I'm in a life preserver. Do not be alarmed. The boat is not sinking. This is simply a drill.
Currently, we're in life jackets.
We're gonna die!
Orange is not my color.
Yeah.
I don't know, they should give us a whistle though, so we don't have to go steal one from the dead captain.
No big deal. I'm gonna cry. It's the biggest deal of my life.
Olympics, not to be confused with the first Olympics ever, which is also in Athens. This one happened in the late 1800s because the Greeks were like, hey, you know, we haven't had the Olympics for, you know, a good 1800 years. Why don't we, you know,
pick that up again?
Start that up again. So the world was like, hey, sounds good.
we want to come too.
Yeah, let's all just have an Olympic party. And because like my little girls will out. So we've seen the wonderful life of a Greek because of their ice cream. So good. So would be so fat if we lived in Korea. So fat, yes.
Hi.
Right. So we're in Mykonos. We're going to downtown. Where we will party it up and get maybe some gifts, but hopefully not too much because I don't have much money.
What's on my mind when I'm with you? I feel alright. You call me baby. We spend the night. I'm so addicted. I feel alive. Over and over, I'm falling. Oh, 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 oh. You make me dance, dance like a maniac. Oh, 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 oh. You make me want your.
Hi, we just hit baklava. And we got one for free because Haley asked for a case and he gave us a whole one. And Ani's...
Win for me.
Mykonos chocolate.
Evan.
Mykonos chocolate.
Yes, this is Mykonos. There's church in the background.
Alright, now we are on our way to
paradise.
Paradise.
Beach. We're about to party on the beach.
There's no way out.
But you know, it's gonna be fine because we're in Greece.
Yes.
And we're alive. And we're running off 5 hours of sleep.
It's gonna be a good day.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do, 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 so boom.
Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me.
This we need to talk about for a second.
Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open with me again. Boom, ding dong, ding dong, a lang, a lang, a lang, a lang. Oh, 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 pip, a bib, a rob, a dib. Oh, life could be a dream. If only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you.
You can't make this stuff up. You can't. Drinking frappes and spaghetti. Where the sea is beautiful and the buildings are beautiful and the ceilings match the tea and their frappes are supposed to be really good. I haven't drank it yet, but I assume that it's really good, and if it isn't, I'll be sad. Okay, so now we're at a small village on Santorini still, on the island, but we have amazingly beautiful mules. These are definitely mules because they're large but have big ears.
Yeah.
Explain what just happened.
We just had a Santorini salad, which was phenomenal, may I say. These tomatoes are different than anything I've ever tasted before. Yes, Mother, I ate whole, real, just tomatoes. And this cheese is really different, too. It looks like it was going to be really strong, like Turkish cheese.
But it's not at all.
It's not. And I like it a lot. And then the euro came, and we're going to have some good times. I'm really excited to eat this.
Yes.
Evet, çok mutluyum. Santorini'deyiz.
Evet.
Kızlarımla birlikteyim.
Evet.
Çok eğlendim. Size yemek görüştüm.
Ne güzel.
Ne güzel. Feel my way through the darkness. Guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where... We are glamorous Grecian women. With our big ass rings. Lovely. Tell me I'm too young to understand. Say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. So we're on a cable car. And I'm older. All this time I was standing by myself. Look at me. How is Santorini?
Oh, crazy. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Oh, this is so beautiful.
Oh.
So I didn't because I'm a nice person.
Good back.
These are our last footsteps in Greece. I don't want to leave. It was so wonderful. We're going to miss it.
Yeah. It was a good trip.
A moment.
No? Oh, he has to help us down in the boat.
All right.
There goes Greece.
Oh, I'm sure you remember how amazingly nice the Filipino and Indonesian immigrants are here. They're so amazing and really cute, and they're always smiling and really nice. And, you know, you can't really find people like that anymore, so that's really cool. Hey, we are now in Izmir. So our cruise is, like, basically over. Cruise to Greece. I hope you enjoyed it. We went to Greece. We did go to Greece. I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone.
Oh my gosh, the tenderfly just came out of it. That was really cool. That was really cool. And then we're taking it home. Taking it home.